Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, it is permissible and halal to lie in only three places. Number one, a man should talk to his wife to please her. Number two, it is permissible and halal to lie in war. Number three, lying to make peace between people. Thanks for subscribing to our channel for more videos.